Mela is one of the huge religious gatherings of India. Daily, some 1 million people visit the Mela. There is a high chance that a child may get separated amidst the crowd and chaos. To help in such situations, Government of Uttar Pradesh set a booth for missing children. On 8 February 2019, volunteer from Save the Children saw a 9-year-old girl child, Ruchika, sitting at the booth. The child was rescued by public and referred at the booth. Ruchika had been staying at the booth for 5 days now. Volunteer approached NGO Sathi for helping in tracing the family. Ruchika was separated from her grandmother and uncle with whom she came to the Mela. Initially, NGO staff thought she will give mobile number and we can trace the family with ease. Unfortunately, she could not. We tried to know from her about her town. To our shock, she was not able to reveal any information about her home location. Maybe it is due to fear. Sathi helped her to calm down. We motivated Ruchika to help us find her family. Later, Ruchika shared that they are from a place named Pahadpur. She also shared that they boarded a bus from their village in the afternoon, which reached Allahabad at night. Staff tried to search Pahadpur using Google. We found Pahadpur in two districts, Khiri Lakmipur and Sikhpur. Police stations at both these places were contacted, but our hope was dashed. Police said no such family existed. We again had no lead to move further. Staff reattempted. This time Ruchika was asked about the place from where she got the dress she wore. Immediately she replied that they went to Gonda for shopping. Oh, one more hope. SHO of Gonda police station was contacted. He confirmed of a Pahadpur village in Gonda. We crossed our fingers and shared Ruchika's picture with the SHO. He sent a constable to Pahadpur village. Oh, great news awaited. The villagers recognized Ruchika. Ruchika's uncle was contacted in the village. He confirmed about Ruchika. He informed the police that grandmother and uncle were still in Sangam searching for Ruchika. He called them asking to receive Ruchika at the booth. Grandmother and uncle of Ruchika were searching for Ruchika on north bank of the river. Ruchika was in the booth which was on south bank. The family came to the booth. They were very much worried for the child. They said that they were searching for Ruchika since 6 days. When they found Ruchika safe, they felt very happy. They also reveal that Ruchika's mother is remarried. Mother is settled with her new family after the death of Ruchika's father. Since then, Ruchika is staying with them. They thank, so did Ruchika.